Hi, I'm Keith Zebroski. I play drums for Miranda Lambert, and I've been playing Vater since 2006. I like them crazy! When you don't have the right sticks, things just feel weird. They feel odd, they feel strange, your drums don't sound right to you. And when I finally settled on these sticks that I'm using, it just felt great. It was a perfect balance between power and being able to articulate things when I needed to. I started off playing a lot longer sticks to begin with, and I just didn't have the bounce that I needed anytime I needed to do any kind of rebounds or bounces. And the longer sticks were powerful, but I couldn't get any of that good articulation I needed. Finally, I settled on the Power 5As, and they've just been great. I mean, I've been using these same sticks for 6 years now. I went back and forth between plastic and wood tip, and I love the plastic tip on the sticks, how bright they sound on the cymbals and on the drums. But once I started using the wood tips, everything just sounded so much fuller and so much richer. Took a little getting used to at first, but I love them. Just absolutely love them. We've been out on this tour right now that we're on. It's called the On Fire Tour, and we've been out since beginning of January, and we pretty much play all year round. But this tour has been great. Things are kind of starting to wind down now. It's just about the end of the tour. We'll be done in September, and then we'll do that Pistol Annie's tour, and then we'll be off for the rest of the year. But this tour has been amazing. We got to play Wrigley Field with Brad Paisley, and we've sold out, you know, a whole bunch of really big arenas. It's been really neat to go out on our own finally and get to play these 20,000 seat amphitheaters just as our own headlining act and sell them out. It's just been incredible. It's been really, really great. All right, and now for the piece de resistance of the tour. This is our Airstream. Miranda bought it a couple years ago, and she brings it out just for us to have a cool place to hang out.
Sometimes I wish I lived in an Airstream. Homemade curtains lift just like a gypsy. Break a heart, roll out of town.
It's been great because it's always been such an open door policy with all the artists that we're on tour with when we play festivals. Everybody just kind of hangs out in here together. We've had such, as you can see by the all the little pictures on the wall, just amazing friends we've gotten to spend a lot of time with on the road, and some just amazing memorable nights making music with different people in here. It's fun. It's great. I started off playing jazz in junior high, high school, and drumline and all that kind of stuff. Always took lessons, always gave lessons. I think I started giving lessons when I was in ninth grade, and I remember I was in ninth grade and I was giving lessons to a 55-year-old man. I started playing in bands with friends of mine as I was growing up, and my first big national band that I ever played with was a band called 9 Days. They're a rock alternative band, and that was just a high school friend of mine. We had actually been friends since fifth or sixth grade, and that was my band for 10, 12 years. And eventually they got signed, had a number one song, gold record, and that kind of got me started playing more on a national level. I traveled around a little bit, lived in California, lived in Florida, but I eventually settled on moving to Austin, Texas. And living down in Austin, met a bunch of great people, and I got the audition for Miranda. And she was a brand new artist at the time. I think she was 19 years old. Her first record hadn't even come out yet. And just went out for the audition and got it. I've been playing with her ever since. It's been 8 years now, and it's been great. You know, I've seen it go from playing 3 or 4 gigs a month with one bus and a trailer to, you know, 5 semis and 4 buses, and I don't even know how many people are on our tour anymore. But it's been great. It's been a lot of fun. Besides for just playing with Miranda, Miranda started another band with Angelina Presley and Ashley Monroe, two other songwriter singers, and kind of real organically grew into, it started off as a writing project and it grew into a whole other band. And Miranda's, the rest of the guys in Miranda's band, we are the band that plays with Pistol Annie's also. So now I guess officially I'm playing for Pistol Annie's and for Miranda Lambert. They used to just come out and do three or four songs in the middle of our show, which is what they're doing right now. But we're getting set in September to do a full month tour with just the Annies. They did one last year without drums, and now this year we're adding drums and some of the other guys in the band. So we're real excited to do that. It's going to be a little bit different. You know, while Miranda's stuff is so big on the big stages, and the Pistol Annie stuff is so much more, a little bit more old-time country. Kind of like Hank Williams, Marty Robbins, and just the great beginnings of country. And Miranda's always been really into that. So that's going to be real fun. I'm going to do a little bit different setup and probably use some different sticks for that setup, and it'll be fun. Thanks for checking us out. Definitely check out Vater Sticks if you haven't. I love them. Vater.com. And if you want to see where we're playing, check out MirandaLambert.com for tour dates. And thanks for joining us. Yeah.